And welcome back. It's time for our favorite part of the morning, Sunday brunch. And joining us today is Chef Seon Bryce from Linwood's Restaurant and Catering. Chef, thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
Appreciate it. And before we get into all the cooking here, we want to mention that Linwood's and a bunch of other restaurants participating in a great affair here. It's called the 20th Annual Chocolate Affair, and it benefits healthcare for the homeless. And we have a little graphic here. It's coming up February 3rd from 6 to 9:30 p.m. And you can call 1-800-595-4849. And there's the website at the bottom of the screen. And, of course, you can get all of that information off of our website at WBAL-TV.com. Okay, Chef, now you guys are participating in there. Obviously, you're going to make some great stuff for us during the event and today. What are you going to fire up for us this morning?
Today we have a nice savory stuffed French toast made with brioche.
Nice.
We're going to stuff it with prosciutto, Gruyere cheese, spinach, and a little brioche and some fresh apples. Then we're going to finish it with a little sugar pecans here. We're going to make you a nice apple butter Hollandaise sauce.
I like the way this is sounding right away.
This is a good brunch item for all the families out there.
Maybe a little Valentine's Day something in the morning.
Right.
Okay, what do we do?
Okay, so first what you want to do is take your French toast, go ahead and butter the inside.
Now, obviously, you've cut this out into nice little circles here.
Yes.
But, I mean, if you can't do that at home. But if you just do with a glass, right, you can cut out a regular piece of bread with a drinking glass.
Yeah, exactly. That's a new way. Yep. I never thought about the glass. So you want to take your Gruyere, place your Gruyere down. You want to take a nice piece of apple, place it down.
What kind of apple, or doesn't it matter?
Actually, it doesn't matter. The Granny Smith's is good because it has a nice crunch and, you know, a nice little tart to it.
Right, yeah, it's tart.
So you
I
want
like
it to
that,
play...
Yeah.
Play with the prosciutto, which is nice and salty. So what you want to do, you want to go ahead and make yourself a nice little sandwich there. I'll place my gloves on. We're going to go ahead and just dip it into our rosemary and cinnamon vanilla batter here.
Now, this may look a little complicated with all this stuff, but you can go to our website or send us a self-addressed stamped envelope. If you're missing the recipe here, don't worry, you'll be able to get it all off of there. Send us a self-addressed stamped envelope to 3800 Hooper Avenue, Baltimore, Maryland, 21211, or again, go to our website, and the chef's recipe will be posted on there. Okay, so we've dipped it in the batter.
You dip it in the batter, you sear it off, get some nice color on there. And then while we're cooking, just want to really briefly talk about the Hollandaise sauce we have here. The Hollandaise, you want to go ahead and take some eggs. You want to take some egg yolks, a nice little pinch of sugar, some salt, vanilla, cinnamon. And what you want to do, you just want to go ahead and get it over a double boiler.
I see. Yeah, melt it down.
You want to melt it down. You want to proceed to just cook that egg yolk.
So you don't want to put just like regular syrup on this French toast.
No.
You want the good stuff over
there. The good stuff.
All right, we're going to take a short break, and we're going to come back with the chef and finish up this this wonderful dish that could be for Valentine's Day. Stay with us. We'll be back in just a moment.